Hey, welcome to your new job. I'm recording these tapes for you to help you familiarize yourself with the work environment. I'm the night guard who works there before you. Let me tell you, there are a lot of things they don't tell you about this job, but I'm here to clarify any confusion and answer questions that you might have throughout the night, so don't worry about it. Okay, let's go through the basics. As you might have already seen, you have a tablet. This tablet has three sections: a camera section, where you can see what's happening in the pizzeria, a ventilation section, which is the camera for the main vent that leads to your office, a vent behind you, and last, the breakers. You have the individual breakers for all the cameras, which you can only have turned off one at a time for software reasons, don't really know why, and the main breaker for the whole pizzeria. And you have a little energy meter in the bottom corner. This is important because, to cut expenses, Creative Concepts decided to set the pizzeria in a limited emergency energy protocol at night, or something like that, I don't know. It just means we have very little power available. Everything consumes power here, lights, doors, etc. And we have to be careful to not waste any power, because if not, you're just gonna have to sit in the dark the rest of the night. And believe me, you don't want to do that. Well, now that we're out of the basics, I gotta tell you, this isn't a normal job. You see, the animatronics tend to move for some reason. I don't know why it happens. I tried talking with maintenance and management, but they either don't listen to me or ignore me completely. So I had no other choice than to learn how to survive here. Well, they will try to get into your office through different places, either from the hallways or the vents, which means that you'll have to be very alert for sound cues. If you happen to hear any movement from the sides, light the hallway, and if you see one of the animatronics, just close the door and wait for it to go away. And remember, don't close the door for too long. It consumes a lot of energy. They will also try to get behind you through the vent. If you hear that something got in there, look at the vent camera and light it for a second. That should make any animatronic go back to the stage. You'll have to be very alert, because if not, they'll go right into your office. Well, that's all for tonight. Good luck now. Bye.
Thank you.